They say it takes 10,000 hours to master a skill, but the piano professor says it should take a lot less. It's all about how you practice, not how long. That's what we focus on. Now, let's look at today's video.
The question, did any US president play piano? While several of the US presidents, including Nixon and Carter, played to some extent, the one most my age associate with the piano would have to be Harry S. Truman. In the 1950s, I remember him playing during some of the radio and early television shows like Edward R. Murrow's See It Now program, after Truman had left office. I seem to remember he played the Missouri Waltz quite well. Learning the piano without spending decades on it is about working smart, not hard. You can access the Piano Professor Pack in the link below. It focuses on abusing diminishing returns to get the best results possible.